running on empty. Like, literally, he is the show right there. Yes, Karen! You're not even in the frame right now, I just have Karen in the frame. Caleb is making me watch his pee. He literally sat me down and said, "You're watching my videos." Yes, Karen, live. Yes. Is he drunk in this? I'm literally in love with him. Where are you? So dumb. He's everything to me. Just don't.
What are you doing to your hair today?
I am going to get blonde in it, and I'm going to throw blue in it.
Do you have a cold?
I do have a cold. I just went to Walgreens and got like boatloads of medicine, so I have like acetaminophen and vitamin C coursing through my veins right now.
Have your mom video it.
Oh yeah, mom, you have a better camera.
Video what?
Just video this for my vlog.
For my vlog.
How long do I video it?
Just like record candid moments. This is your time to do what you love to do and me actually not yell at you for it. Yeah. Just record video sideways.
You're such a diva right now.
And make sure that his fans know for this hairdresser.
You should have. Okay, so there was a wasp in the house earlier. And I recorded the entire thing of him killing it.
There is a hive in the air vent in your kitchen.
It was the
mine?
Yes.
My house?
Yes, your house. What?
That is so cool.
There's a hive. There's a
death in the vent.
Where? In the kitchen?
Oh, yeah.
Did you
get
the hive out?
No, because it's only through the thing. Get through to the vent to get out.
Can here, I'll throw away.
Thank you.
You want more peach cobbler?
Actually, I'm okay right now. I might try something different. It's like a candy store.
The cinnamon things are really good.
The cinnamon?
Yeah, the cinnamon discs.
Oh. Can I have one of those? The cinnamon?
I'm excited. I think I'll try the lime one next, though.
Oh, yeah. I want to use that watermelon. Beth, you want Sour Patch Kids?
No, they're all gross.
What?
I think they're all nasty.
Sour Patch gum?
I just went to DSW last night.
How's that store?
I love that store. Oh my gosh, I gotta show you my new shoes I got from there. They're freaking awesome. You'll want them. They're awesome.
Are they booties?
They're like tennis shoes. But they're black high tops.
Gotcha.
So I was gonna get like the high top Converse, and I thought maybe it was too old for them and everything. Then I found another kind that I really liked.
I don't think you're ever too old for something. If Hollywood can do it, why can't we?
I know that's what everybody it's actually says, hot. But Shaylee always tells me I'm too old for everything.
Feel free to pan as much as you want.
And one hole into my walk-in closet is makeup.
Oh my gosh, that's my dream.
My closet's about the size of this room.
Like, I have a lot of makeup, but you can always have more. There's always something to buy. You can always be buying something. That's exactly my philosophy on that.
I think she would let you be her backup dancer.
I don't want to be a backup dancer.
I want to be your backup dancer.
I'm not messing.
I'll be a backup dancer for sure. For sure. No problem. For free.
I feel like I wouldn't like being a backup dancer. I would just like make silly faces. So like I would get fired. Like I would lip sync all of Slave for you. Like you can't say Caleb don't lip sync. Then what are you supposed to do?
I love that blue.
God. This is literally going to be like, I'm so excited that I'm doing so much like
this
stuff.
One.
Short.
I know.
Short, buddy.
My sides grow so fast, though.
Dang! I don't even know you have a mole there.
Look, you got a mole.
I have never known you'd have hair that short. I can't believe you're doing that.
This is my, I feel like, 2007 Britney.
I kind of want to do a hard part over here, but...
Have you done this before?
Me?
Yeah.
A haircut like this before?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well fade? Yeah. You've never had a hard part, but I think you'd like it.
I'm all different today.
Sure. I really like do whatever you want to me.
But it's so easy for a guy because you can mix it up and, it I mean, just within weeks. Like, yeah.
So like, I don't know how long I'm going to have hair, so while I do, I'm going to have fun with it.
There you go.
have never seen you do this before.
I like that blend.
Ooh, hair. I think I might like it blended. I think I might.
Thank you for your hesitant optimism.
Aquaman.
Beth, I'm gonna kick you out of my room.
I don't like her in here.
Well, what were you going for? The modest look? what were you thinking anyway?
He was leaving. Oh wow. Okay, I've never seen that before.
Seen what?
That
she doesn't get out much though, so don't.
Do you like it?
It's totally.
Don't answer. Just okay. Don't answer. I hate the when your cut. Answers are totally different. Never seen that before.
But that's obviously what you're what Caleb, you don't come in here and say I want blue hair and not think it's gonna be different. That's what it was all about. And this is definitely a change.
Your shady ass compliments. Oh my gosh. Is that the color? Cause that's gorgeous.
It is really it is pretty colors.
It's taking everything of me not to look up right now.
Okay, Haley.
Can I come in now?
Yes.
Oh my gosh! Do you love it?
I do.
Oh my gosh.
I'm
in love with it.
I'm in love.
It'll
I love just, it.
It'll like grow better. Ah! Maybe the hard part.
Yeah. No, I love it.
I cannot wait to see my grandparents. Oh gosh. We have to like get that.
You have to video
that. Oh yeah, definitely.
I did.
Yep.
Where are they?
They're sitting on the couch.
Come here. What did you do? It's different.
You like it?
You don't even know.
You know I don't like it. You leave it like that?
They dyed it blonde.
Is that a hairpiece?
No, it's not. That's his real hair.
You better not tell him the price, the what you paid for.
I like the part.
That's about all
you like. It's like you're ready for Halloween.
Yeah.
Which is very...
Yeah.
Very appropriate at this time of year.
Seasonal.
Trying to think of positive things to say. You're going to get attention. People are going to say, woo! There's that Mr. Marshall, that fitness Marshall. I hope he sweats that color right out of his hair. Oh no, I'm just saying.
She's
like
full of
that.
It.
It's kind of peacock blue. It's like if you loosen it up, it'd be like a peacock. I just can't imagine somebody doing that on purpose. Caleb Jordan. Have you seen it from behind?
Yep.
You like it from behind too?
Uh-huh.
As well as you do in front?
Yes. No.
It's just a question. Does it glow in the dark?
Yeah, not bad.
Does it?
Goodbye. Goodbye, all of you.
Wait, let me hug you.
Hug
the
you.
New you. Aww.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna give you one too. That's good.
Really.
There's so much to you.